Hello and welcome to FIFA episode 17 here today of the my player Chicago team season. We are listening to some Nightwish, so sit back, relax and enjoy the video.
Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from the home patch has been a pleasant experience. The child, bless thee and keep thee forever.
Well, let's look at this again. And the keeper just lost his bearings there. He was never in the right position. He won't want to see that again.
As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Sosa. Left. Oh, he's given it away. They need to stop the running out.
Finally, the hills are without light on speed.
developments occur in the second half. And he's keen on cutting in. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Here we go.
midfield player.
Thank you.
Stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors. Well, going to
right, just before I end the video, I am going to just show everybody that I haven't messed with any settings, because I did score 5 goals in the first game, and I know the second game is a little bit more tricky and so forth, but like I say, I don't change my sliders once they're set, unless I feel like the game is a little bit too easy. But that was an interesting 3 games. But I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications. FIFA will be back tomorrow, and until then, I will see you all again. Goodbye.